He was from a small town in northern Mississippi. She was raised on the Puget Sound, a third generation hippie. Fate would take them to L.A. County and get them stuck in a traffic jam. An El Camino and a red Trans Am. Stereo was blaring Bob Dylan, the bootleg sessions. And oh, the times they are a-changing, made a pretty good impression. She looked over and caught him smiling under a California setting sun. They fell in love on the 101. California, 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 dreams come true. Well, they got in with that in crowd. They got off on the rock and roll. The cocaine's free and the music's loud. Backstage at the Hollywood Bowl, they got the house in Topanga Canyon. Yeah, they partied at the Viper Room, blending into the neon gloom. California. Trying so hard to be so good. Manhattan Beach to Malibu, you know it's all about the ocean view, man. And who you know in Hollywood, it's cutthroat, baby, but it's understood.